if you like want to clip something but it already happened, then you could just like clip something that happened before. Oh my god! I'm posting that.